A woman is in a hospital with serious injuries after a crash in southeast Missouri. This happened around 1:20 this morning on Highway V at Highway C in Bollinger County. Missouri State Highway Patrol says a pickup truck failed to stop at a stop sign, went off the road, and hit a building. The passenger, 36-year-old Ashley Hopper of Eupora, Mississippi, was taken to Cape Girardeau with serious injuries. The driver, Brittany Whitehead of Titusville, Florida, was not hurt.